Hello, welcome to Timberborn, Arid Canyon, as we continue working on our community here. Okay. Now, we just need to get rid of all this water. How are we going to do that? I don't know why I'm paused. Yeah, I think what we do is we're gonna build a temporary pumping station in there, because we do want to get rid of all this water. We don't want to wait around for it to evaporate. Make that a high priority. What is he? Unemployed, so he's just carrying stuff around. All right. Can't keep the bots fueled. Put in a supply dump here. We don't need these anymore. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So this one. Oh. Water dump isn't going to work there. I mean, water pump. Mm-hmm. Oh, maybe we don't need a water dump. Yeah, I'm sure we do. These two are not going to... are not going to be watered by closing in this stuff here. Alright, let's get it back over here. We got a ways to go on this. Yeah, all green. But he's not pumping because he's like, ooh, yeah. We don't need the water. Too many Christmas. Yeah, we did start that up, okay. Yeah, because we just suddenly, boom. Just lose them all at once. Thank you. Everything's green. Okay, very good. Yes. We'll see if that causes flooding. But I'm thinking I can come up one more level here. But I'm probably thinking wrong and will cause all kinds of problems. Okay. Oh, just fell apart right there. Hate to do this, but I threw a monkey wrench in my works whenever I put this here. Because it was going to run power this way over to here. Because I was going to put my Ferris wheel over here. Not my Ferris wheel, my carousel. My merry-go-round. But I put that over there, and so now can't do it. I think we go with it here. So I need a spot to come back with my, come over with my power. Still would have had to get rid of this, even if I were to extend this out and bring it down this way. And I don't need to do a four-way there. It's obvious. I'm not going to get rid of this tapper shack. And then I come this way. Do that that way, yep. So this would actually not be there. Do that there. It says 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Can I get two more in there? No. not get rid of this guy yet. We need him for the dirt for these guys. I just realized I had my mic on mute for quite a while. But I don't know that I was really saying anything of noteworth. Well, you know, of course it is. Say empty. I think we have enough. No, let's do that. We don't want them emptying it. I don't know where else they would be taking the dirt, but my luck, they'd be taking it, and then they'd have to be walking 8,000 miles to bring dirt. What else do these guys need over here? I think it's just a temple. Yeah. And so let's... put the temple up a little bit here. Oh, an Alito. Right. An Alito. But I think we could still... I think we can still... put our... temple up on a raised level there. You guys can hear that, but man, my stomach's growling. I It will tuck it back in a corner. Alright, well, that's all the time that we have left for today's episode here. We'll come over here and look at what we've done here. Then I need to go get something to eat because my stomach hasn't growled this much since the year of 63 when I was trapped into Siberia eating nothing but bark off the trees. So, that's pretty hungry. Hopefully you enjoyed this and you'll come back and join us as we are in our closing stages now that we've got our water systems working. And hopefully you enjoyed it. Until then, have a terrific day.